I see you get the old bag.
Ah.
What's this for?
His birthday.
Congratulations to all of you people. You've achieved something that not all that many people have done. The long tan trek, and there's a little memento here for you each one. This trip wouldn't have happened without a lot of organisation from my dear wife Anne Judy. Thank you on both their behalves. In Vietnam, Mr. Ha. And Wombat. And Ms. Hung Summer, who is unable to be with us here, but in absence, we'll say thank you very much to her.
Yeah.
anything useful in 1 year, and talking to the work, attraction of their experience, and seeing their, you know, their lives, and what you've personally been through. It's just been interesting. Thank you very much.
I just like to report back to my sisters that I've got no brothers or sisters running around. I haven't seen them, so it's been. You look at the pictures in photo albums and you sort of just flick through them, but now you sort of, because you've been here, I think they've been just a little bit more. And probably even just that song when we're at the forest, you sort of listening to every word, it actually makes a bit more sense.
I'd like to once again acknowledge our first meeting, AI, and all the crew on that. And I won't take up much of the real topic, this is not really an advantage. Sure. Your time starts now.
Thank you so much, Dad, for bringing me here and to be with you and to experience what you went through. And, you know, it's been an honour and a privilege, and I feel really blessed to have done that, and I'm ready to be there. Di, Dave, fantastic. Mr. Hart, Wombat, and the whole team, it's just, you know, the whole trip. Dave, just, you know, thank you so much for sharing your knowledge and your personal experiences with us. It's, you know, it's something that I'll remember forever, and I feel just so honoured to have been part of that, and you really are a true hero, and I thank you so much. I'd just like to say thank you everyone for this.
Okay.